Walking on my horse, someone's coming. Well, let me buy some stuff quickly. What is Stranger Things? Is that a meme or something? Nah, I'm just joking. I think I saw season 1 and 2. Season 3, the new one, or the 4? Aha. Yo, Red, you ready? Wait, where's Rich? Oh, he's nearby, okay. Oh yeah, Reg, you need a lift? Coming? Ah, man, you just come with your own horse then. Sheep. You want to put it in the back? Oh, you just dropped it down. Can you do that? I don't know, wait. I think I disabled it for... Oh no, it's able. Can you hop on? It's not working? Oh yeah, no, it's... Yeah. Who, me? It's a masked man on the horse. I don't know, at the time when I bought the horse, there was like Halloween or something, and then... I mean, I don't have it on all my horses, only this one. I got 10 horses, so... I think that's still the maximum amount of horse slots you can buy, if I'm right. Yeah, I haven't paid attention to that much.
Big team.
Well, what level are you? Yeah, 11. Oh, which horse do you have?
This can't be happening again.
Do you know how to call it? If you press up from the left side, you know, like yeah. Oh, okay.
Said on the poster, it's all right there for you.
Red Ben Clemson dresses like he's on the way to church, acts like he's never heard a sermon. Rob enough trains, one of these companies is gonna put a price on your head, or maybe all of them. He's a hero to some folks, a villain to others, and most likely somewhere in between. Hey, this might interest you. A fella he used to run with lost his leg, became real bitter with it. He's got himself a vested interest in Ben's demise. Meet him over at Mercer Station, he might tell you where to go.
I'm here, yeah. Oh. I was waiting for you. Cause your horse is slow. You're going the wrong way, man. I think. Alright. Don't let them get away. Ah. Maybe it was a snake or something? That's why I said to you, like, come on my back, you know? Yeah, I was waiting for you to hop on the back. You guys wanna try again or just go to free roam? Wow, what happened? I'd hop on the back now. Yeah, I know your horse is the simple one. Alright, jump on the train. Alright man, see you later. Did you just say Halloween? Ammo? I don't know, man. How? Can I do that? By the way, you can just kill the bounties. It's easier to transport them. Can one of you pick up the one of the bounties? Well, let me see. This is a bounty, right? Another Sakkot. Alright, stop the train! Stop the train! Alright, everyone stick together, man. Why is the train so fucking long ass shit, bro? Wait, where's the other bounty? Did one of you throw him out? No, no, one is not in the train, but he's all the way on the other side, on the train tracks.
the looks of it, they've learned their lesson. Leave them outside. I'll get you your paint.
Alright boys, I'm getting off. See you later. Oh, how did he die? Did he kill himself? Yeah. Alright, so long, cowboys. Oh, yeah.